sporting opportunities for males are a lot greater than they are for females. The men are expected and allowed to go out and play rugby and kiti-kiki, cricket, everything, and the women most of the time are sitting back and cooking and rather than having that opportunity. I know when I first came to Samoa, the president and the executive were very much about boosting numbers. We need to boost numbers. How do we do it? How do we do it? And there was no women's cricket, so I said, we could double the numbers if we have women's cricket. We have to obviously give these girls an opportunity. So it was great, I guess. One of my favourite stories was starting up women's cricket and then having a national competition, having the opportunity every 2 years we had a national under 15 boys team and we had a men's team and they got to travel internationally all the time. They went to different Pacific islands. Then we had the opportunity to field a national women's team. We did, and we took on Fiji and we won, which was also great in itself, just quietly. And then the girls had the opportunity to go to Japan. So right out of the Pacific and fly all the way to Japan. A lot of these girls had never left their villages. So most of the girls didn't even have televisions. So we went to Auckland for a training camp first. We were there for 4 days. We arrived at midnight, so the girls didn't see too much. But the next morning, we went to a shopping centre. And just before we'd even walked in, there were escalators. And half of the team were just jumping up and down on the escalators because they were so excited. They'd never seen anything like it before. So it was great, just an opportunity to see the world. We hadn't even played cricket yet, and these girls were just having the time of their life. So from New Zealand and to Japan, to give these girls the opportunity. And as I said earlier, to be a part of a team, girls from other sides of the island now had that bond, you know, not only part of a team, but travelled the world together. And had fantastic stories to tell their families back home. So, yeah, I thought that was amazing.